Hello everyone, and welcome to day 36. This is Ronald Schafer, and thank you for joining. I've been doing a painting series every day, so I just pick up little small canvases and do a painting, and I try to do them in under 2 hours. So this is yesterday's painting for day 35. I called it Mini Star 3. There you go. Mini Star 3, and today we're going to do Mini Star 4. And there we go, a little sketch. So I'm going to try to paint Mini Star number 4 today. Let me get 3 out of the way. And we're still doing random colors for this series. And let's see, tomorrow should be the last day for the series. Here's our first color. At random, lavender. It's a little bit chilly today. I was wearing a long sleeve shirt for the first time in a year. Good old Florida. Alright, so what I'm thinking is put some lavender. We're going to do the very back star. He's the one kind of hiding out in the back. It's just a regular little artist brush. I actually picked this up at Ace Hardware. I got a local one not far from the house here. So for those that didn't think they had any art supplies, they actually do. I could have picked up some acrylic paint there too. Let's see, and I picked these up at a dollar store, little sponge brushes, got a whole pack of them for a dollar. So, I mean, again, you don't have to go to an art supply store to get art supplies. Just in case you think you had to. Alright, so this little star will get some eyes. I just apparently painted too close. We'll get his eyes back, don't worry. Using a little bit of water to clean the brush. I'm going to pick a second random color. And this one is goose feather. And you know what? Today, this is going to be star number 2. Again, for some reason all my live streaming software is not working. So, not sure what happened. I know there were some updates I could see from YouTube's interface. And I'm wondering if that broke something with OBS, because OBS no longer works. And I can't even live stream with just YouTube. It makes you use something now. I don't know. Bottom line is, I'm recording this live, and then I immediately upload it right after. Paint the edge a little bit. There we go. Clean off the brush. Random color, red. So we had lavender, goose feather, and now we're going to do red. I picked this star to be red. So hopefully everybody's enjoying their weekend. Again, I appreciate anybody watching today, or tomorrow, or whenever you're watching. Make sure you share this video, like it, comment below. Clean off your brush. Pewter gray. Oh, that's going to be one dismal star, huh? Went right back to the red. Watch out your brush again if you do that. There we go. Let's get the pewter gray. Oh. Turn it this way. This art brush happens to be a really stiff brush, so you should be able to get some really decent lines with this. Whatever it was. I'm sure I threw the packaging away. I think there's something like you know, around, I don't know, $8 for 3 brushes or something. Then the dollar store was another dollar. If I'm correct, that's the same day I went to Walmart and picked up some new paints. The average one was 50 cents for a bottle. So, again, you don't have to spend big money. Just gotta be consistent and hopefully improve. Alright, clean out your brush. Bright blue. I'm going to switch brushes for a moment. Clean out your brush. I'll skip the glow in the dark. I really need to get a background. There we go. Jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern. Go. A little bit of those edges. Okay, just take your time. No rush. Now, if you did a painting today, just like me, why don't you put the link in the description below so others can see. And I'll check it out also. Brush. Sunny day. Just using some packaging material. It's kind of like a sponge. Sunny day, which today really was not a sunny day, but the paint is sunny day. Let's see, let's try one more. King's Gold, I like it. Right on top of sunny day. King's Gold. It's kind of like adding a spicy mustard to regular plain yellow mustard. There we go. I like it. Now it's time to have a little fun. Take some blending gel. We're going to take, let's see, what was this one? Goose feather. Blending gel and goose feather, and we're going to do a little pewter gray. And mix that together. go. Blending gel. We're going to do red. Blending gel with red. And we're going to do heck, a little more pewter gray. Go. Clean that out. There we go. All right, let's do this again. Blending gel. Lavender, and we're going to do lavender, a touch of the, I believe, bright blue. A little bit different, it's okay. Clean that out. We do pewter gray, blending gel. Let's also do a little bit of that lavender. Go. And we're going to sign this in red. Go. Okay. See if I can turn this around, orientate it to how you should see it. Go. Hope everybody enjoyed today's painting. Again, everyone's having a great weekend. Hope you like this random colors thing I'm doing. It's been going pretty strong for a while, so. And I will see everyone tomorrow on Sunday. Also, look forward to an extra photography video. If you were watching the post I did earlier today, I did an unboxing, so go check that out. And again, I will put a link in the description for yesterday's painting here. which was three mini star three, and this is today is mini star four. Anyway, see everyone tomorrow.
Thanks for watching.